information, so kind of, you know, nothing for you to do now, but you think you're interested, and I'm interested, so we, yeah, so, you know, it's a, no, she's in the south, you know, she's leaving, I said, okay, you know, and I already been with her, you know, and
she
said, I need to go to the rest. And so right now we're just talking every day and stuff like that, just bonding, you know, kind of,
lost the toilet.
It's good, but anyway, so, I was going to talk to you about, like, you know, I'm not sure what to do with this high interest stuff, you know, I don't know, I'm still thinking.
Seven percent.
Terminal with access to the main system. I'm in. Pull security while I upload all these files to Bowman. There's a shit ton of data here.
Yeah, it's not a big deal.
Data transferring. Maintain the perimeter.
Hang back. We see it. We poked the hornet's nest.
Yeah, the other thing is, I don't know, so I have like, let's say $500,000 to borrow, yeah, that I can borrow, right? So if I, let's say I buy two townhouses, so that's close to $500,000, and in a 30-year at 7% is probably, you're looking at about, let me see, $4,000 a month. And the thing is, I have to rent the places, right? And I don't think I'm gonna get 2,000 for each.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
So I think the best investment would be basically buy land, build as soon as possible, and then sell the property or leave there or and sell this one. So. So I found a community, it's in Shepherdstown. It's an area of Shepherdstown that is really nice. You don't see it's a little bit upscale, kind of like, you know, there's country clubs there, there is nice houses, and this community that basically, it's got a front in the Potomac, and it's deep water, and they have gazebos, you know, and everything. When you build a house, they you can still use whatever you want as any type of construction, but they have some regulations, right? Like they need to be 8,000 feet square feet, you know. So you know, it's good because that preserves value in the community. Looks upscale, but you know they put the name of the people in the houses, right? Like when they're being built and a picture of the house that they're gonna build, and then some of them says like the honorable Mr. blah blah blah, so some sort of judge or something have, and then other one colonel. Lieutenant, colonel, blah, blah, blah. In the house.